Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today it is Monday the 31st of May and I am vlogging because it is actually a bank holiday Monday and I've got myself all ready. I've done my makeup, I've got a little top on, a frumpy little thing, and I've also got my shorts and my belt on, but these shorts are really big for me, so I have put a belt on, but I'm really not keen. Yeah, so I'm not really keen on this belt as such, so I'm just gonna roll with it, I suppose. I love my makeup. I've gone for like a very glam eye look, but I really like it. I don't have any lipstick on yet because I've only put in the pizza in the oven, and I should probably go and put it in the oven now because I think it's already heated up and I am hungry. I've been to work today, by the way. I started at 5 and I finished at 10:30, and then I will be working tomorrow, Wednesday, and also Thursday, and then on Thursday as well, me and Scott, it will be going out. It will be going away to Liverpool for 3 nights, I think, from Thursday until whatever day it is. I'm trying to think, Sunday. So, yeah, they're actually going to Leeds. And we've booked the Ghetto Golf or Junkyard Golf or whatever you want to call it. So, I'm pretty excited, by the way, if you can't tell already. But also, something awful happened yesterday. So, basically, a couple of months ago, someone threw a stone at the driver's side window and it smashed. So we were all really annoyed about that. We got it fixed and everything and all was good, you know. We forgot about it, we moved on. And then yesterday morning, I was going to work and like, I usually leave the house at around 20 to 5 because of like, I start at 5 o'clock at my work. So, and I obviously go in the car because I would not want to walk. And when I went around to the car, I noticed something wasn't right about the car. I obviously walked towards it, as you do. And someone had knocked the right-hand side wing mirror off the car. Well, it's hanging off the car, but they basically knocked it off out of place. So it was hanging down, and then basically a van was parked behind me and there's someone in the car had reversed into the van and then obviously tried to kick my wing mirror off. So we were currently dealing with that. My dad's had the sellotape on. So as you guys can probably imagine, going to work yesterday, it was not good because I was in a bad mood. I was actually crying on the way to work. I was swearing and stuff. I was just like really annoyed about it. So yeah, so we're gonna have to get that repaired. But the thing is, right, no other car has been vandalised apart from ours, and this is the second time it's happened, and it actually got egged. I think my car got egged like 8 months ago or something, but it seems to be the only car which is getting vandalised, and it's really frustrating because like, why does it have to be our car, but like, people shouldn't even be vandalising other people's cars. Like, you must be such scum to do that. Like, you must have no respect for other people's property. The thing is, it's not even my car as well. It's my mum's car, and obviously, and she's going to pay for the new wing mirror, which is going to cost money. It's just annoying. But anyway, moving on to better things. I will be seeing Scott today, hence why I'm kind of vlogging as well, because he always makes the vlogs a lot more interesting, and the oven, he's peeping at me because he wants me to put the pizza in. So I'm gonna have a lovely little pizza here. It's just a pepperoni one, just because, yeah, it's easy. And I put like, I only really have half a pizza for lunch, and I usually have half like next day or something. So yeah, and the weather is absolutely beautiful and I feel really summery. Yes, I think I'm gonna have to wear a different belt because these are short and massive on me. I don't know like if I've lost a bit of weight or if it's stretching the wash or what, but yes, the shorts are very big. I need to get a knife. Honestly, I am starving. Oh, pizza. I love a pizza. I'm going to put this in the oven and then I'll probably put, like, I'll probably catch you up in a little bit because I am actually hungry, so I'm going to have my lunch before I go grumpy, pretty much.
It's got to you now and I've had to change outfit as well. I'm wearing like a denim dress from New Look actually. I've had this for a few years, I thought I'd wear it because the shorts were too big, weren't they?
No, I didn't notice.
Well, I think I might have lost like a little bit of weight on my hips, but
you just told me you've got wider hips.
Oh no, but I mean, like, I maybe lost weight in some areas and then put weight on others. If you know what I mean, my head. So yeah, but the plan of action is, I think we're maybe going to go to this place called the Silith. Basically, like, it has like a massive green area and it's got like the sea and it's got an arcade.
Do you have ones and twos?
I actually do have a thing full of them actually.
Because you can't go to an arcade without ones and twos. Yeah.
Yeah, but will it be open?
Yeah, it's bank holiday.
Oh yeah. This is going to be really dirty though because it'll just be like...
SpongeBob in here.
Yeah. Let's have a look how much is in there. You imagine like getting notes in there. Oh yeah. Oh, 10p.
Pounds?
£2. £2. Okay, I'm keeping them. Oh my god, how much is that? I'm going to keep all the silvers. Yes, it is.
I'm checking with you anywhere because there's 10 pence. So
yeah.
I love that.
Then you'll be able to... Oh, 50p. You'll be able to... They change those into twos, I think.
Change what into twos? Are you going to change twos into ones and twenties into twos? And oh. Can't go and put all that in and get £5.
No, it ain't 95.
It didn't go dollar challenge.
Oh.
Was it A, 63% or B, 92%?
You've actually got like a good Australian accent, but anyway, but in Silith, it's absolutely packed, isn't it?
Even. Oh, yeah, have an ice cream.
It is a bank holiday, mate, that's probably why.
You should see how big the fish and chip queue is compared to the ice cream.
Oh, yeah. The ice cream queue is absolutely massive. Oh, my God.
Sure.
No.
I know.
Because, like, I'm sure.
Oh, it stinks of. They make something down there. It's
so windy.
Right, we're just gonna go.
I can't believe this man. Oh, my God. I've got that on record as well.
Is that the arcade now?
Yeah.
It won't be allowed. Have you heard about this? Like the shop.
We've dropped all our coins, haven't we?
All our coins.
I've been to that shop.
It's not gambling if it's not my money.
JB's. Yeah. I've been in before. Did you have your face mask?
Yeah.
Same.
I sell everything.
It's actually like a really handy shop. We just have everything, so.
I keep forgetting we need face masks.
I know, same. Go on. Oh yeah. Go on then. Oh. Oh. I'll get you. Welcome. Thank you. Oh, come on!
Which bit puts it?
You're so close! Oh, money!
Money!
Oh, too bad. Oh, it's time to finish, Reggie. No.
You're best trying to get the hook into one of the tags.
Yeah.
There's not much choice in your life.
We just try to go for any. Go on.
grab on, does it?
No.
Why are we doing it then?
I like the little chick in the corner there, the yellow one. Cute.
I can't get there.
No,
can
no. Go on.
It lifts it and then stops. Yeah. It's programmed to that, what, like, it's done do these things.
Go on.
Chips are nice in here.
You'll get some awesome donuts or something. Ah, oh. Still one more go.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, there is. Ah, oh. Round two. Oh.
Knock
it over. Yeah. Go on then.
Oh god.
Oh, oh.
It lifted it and dropped it. Flamingo's cool.
Yeah, try the flamingo, yeah. Go. Oh.
One more go, let's.
Yeah, one more go, let's try. Oh.
You didn't even try.
That's really awful. We're on top of the sea bit now. You've been to the fair over there. It's really windy, so I can apologise if you cannot hear me. But there's a sea over there. Looks really nice. Well,
oh, it does now.
It's a nice view, and this is locked, isn't it?
Oh my god, fairy bath.
Oh yeah.
Not another one.
Yeah.
So, oh, he's having a wee.
Yeah, the arcade was absolute.
Just saying someone having a wee.
Yeah, the arcade.
Don't look behind you.
Okay. Yeah, the arcade was absolutely packed, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Like, it was absolutely
packed. I've never been somewhere that busy for it. I thought it was like a nightclub.
Yeah, I know.
I could sup a pint out of you.
Awesome.
Before we were there.
It's a shame you're driving, to be honest. But yeah, it's a gorgeous day. Like, it's really nice.
I was spending the night at Hotel Holmes.
Well, it's a shame I'm working for her at 5 o'clock in the morning. Oh well.
What a terrible person going to work.
You've got to do what you've got to do, haven't you?
By the blossom.
Okay then. Yeah. Yeah, we'll get a nice little photo by here. Go on then. Just chilling on the grass in the sun. The
internet's not working.
Yeah, and his Wi-Fi is not working.
Well, we shouldn't be on our phone.
I know. Yeah, but I'm using mine for vlogging, so like, it's warm. Content. Yeah, it is really warm.
Nice.
Yeah.
We should
have brought
a picnic.
I know.
I'm hungry now. I shouldn't have had
lunch. I really fancy some fresh donuts, but it's all cash only, and like we only have like £1 now, so like 50p now, so.
I know, spent all the money wasting trying to get a teddy. Well, I was going to a shop and buy you a teddy.
It was fun though, wasn't it?
Well, it was only going to be funny if I won.
Yeah. And it's like a little cockapoo, well, or poodle anyway. Oh.
That actually brings the ball back.
Imagine if Daisy was actually that well behaved and she actually brought a ball back, that'd be so good.
She just plays with it, she just sits with it and chews it instead.
Do you think that Daisy would like run away? Oh my gosh, it's a seagull. It would run away if you brought it to surf, do you think?
No. Yeah.
I think she'd probably get like overwhelmed and just jump up at people.
Yeah.
Bless her. But yeah.
She's going to buy his teddy, I think.
No.
Yeah.
All these seagulls give me anxiety in case it's going to poo. That's the only thing.
Put it back in your pot.
Yeah. I think we've pretty much used up almost the 2p's. still a queue in there.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Oh well.
It's loading.
Is it loading?
No, that is before.
Oh, okay. Wow. Yeah. So Scott's maybe a little flower bracelet.
Sweating it took that one.
A daisy chain, I mean. And
oh, it's daisy.
Like a little charm. Are you happy with it?
It took me ages. How long did it take me?
Oh, it probably like a good half
minutes.
An hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, it's 3:30.
Oh my God.
Goodness, do you want to walk back to the car?
Yeah.
Come on then.
Let's go on. Then. Five bag of money.
Dingo dollar challenge.
Come on,
I've
then.
Done the dingo dollar challenge. I'm going to go. That's a dingo dollar challenge.
Dingo all right, challenge. Yeah. We've got some chocolate ice cream. We're home, by the way, now. But yeah. Really? Yeah.
How did we get home?
You drove. But yeah, it looks really nice. And I think I've caught the sun. I'm like on my knees a little bit, I think. You have on your face. It's really pink. Look at your face.
What is it? Oh,
all your freckles are coming out.
What would happen?
Is it cold?
What would happen if I got a suntan, then I shaved? Would there be white speckles?
I would have thought so, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. It's a good few hours later and it's currently 8:20 and Scott has actually gone home because I will be going to work at 5:00 in the morning tomorrow, so I usually get to sleep for around 9:00 when I'm waking up at 4:00 in the morning to go to work. So yeah, he's gone and we actually did kind of chill a little bit. We filmed a YouTube video, so I do have like 3 YouTube videos to edit because we did get our Wi-Fi upgraded and I haven't been able to upload them onto YouTube because our Wi-Fi keeps like going in and out, so that's fun. So yeah, and then also I was helping Scott order some like clothes off ASOS as well because we will be going away to Leeds and he wanted to get a few new clothing items, so I was helping him with that and then I made our tea and then he's gone home. So yeah, but I will be ending the vlog here because I'm literally just going to be doing my skincare because my skin is awful at the minute. I've been using the Mario Badescu acne facial cleanser and yeah, it's been helping my skin. I still do get like a few odd breakouts here and there. I don't think I've even bothered taking my eyebrows off as well, so I have to wipe them off. Oh, the joys of wearing makeup and having to take it all off. Like who else finds taking your makeup off and doing skincare so boring? But once you do it, you feel so much better for it. But yeah, but I will be ending this vlog here because I will be going to sleep very soon. I'm also really tired as well, so yeah. And I'm also in my Disney PJs and Primark because they're so comfortable. So yeah, I really hope that you guys have enjoyed this vlog. If you have, make sure to leave a thumbs up and let's try to get to 20 likes on this video, and also leave a comment and also subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video.